books, but each baby name drops back in one of the super official review can dig it, baby. Hey, listen, man. YouTuber ZR25 hit me up in the comment section below, like y'all should be doing. It was like, hey, man, what do you feel to do, big dame? And slide down to Five Guys, burgers and fries, and get yourself that double cheeseburger plan. I said, oh, shoot. There is a Five Guys, burgers and fries out where I live in Connecticut. Let me slide to the spot. But I don't get a bet. Look at the bag they give you your food in, man. Let's start there. There's nothing on the bag whatsoever. It's a very plain bag filled with a couple grease stains, letting you know how official and fattening the food is for you, baby. But then they give it to you in like a half a ghetto grocery bag, man. Like, when was the last time you seen a ghetto grocery bag? For some of us that are, you know, 30 plus, last time we seen the ghetto grocery bag, we were copping these at Stop and Shop and put them on our school books, you dig? But, and it smells good. I wish you could smell what I'm smelling, you too. Oh, boy.